Now, a walkway to Jacksonville Beach is closed off after the city manager says a piece of a building crumbled, creating a safety hazard. This is video of the building on First Street behind the amphitheater. New at 5, Action News Jack's Brittany Donovan has been pushing for answers about who is responsible for making sure the building is safe.
Chunks of concrete missing and debris hanging from the roof of this building next to the amphitheater. Barricades are up to block people from walking next to it after an inspection report says concrete broke off, falling from the top of a window opening.
That's obviously a pretty big danger, you know. You're trying to come out here and enjoy yourself, and then all of a sudden you can get pegged in the head by something falling from the building.
The property has housed numerous restaurants throughout the years, but now it sits boarded up and vacant along the boardwalk.
According to the inspection report, someone reported a concrete block falling from this building on November 30th. I tracked down the listed property owner and learned the building was sold just 2 weeks ago.
I searched public records and got in touch with Mr. and Mrs. Maxwell Dickinson. They tell me the latest restaurant to inhabit the space closed in September, and they sold the building 2 weeks ago. They declined to tell me who bought it, but said the new owners have other oceanfront property and great plans for the space.
It's tough to see vacant buildings when you're walking down a boardwalk, especially when you want people from out of town to come here and spend money for the economy.
The Dickinsons say the new owners will be responsible for securing the building. The city says these barricades are in place to ensure no one gets hurt until it's fixed. Reporting in Jacksonville Beach, Brittany Donovan, CBS 47, Action News Jax.